Now let's look at the process to validate a digital signature in Kofax Power PDF. Here, we find the digital signature on the form and simply right-click on it, select Verify Signature, and we can see that the signature is valid. There you go. It's just that easy.